Hello and welcome to Complete Beginner's Guide to Unity3D. Abhishek Hingorani here from Codeometry.in. This is a course created for complete beginners to Unity3D. In this series, we'll be starting from the very beginning to learn all the basics and create a 3D game from scratch. After watching this series, you'll be able to create your very first 3D game for personal or commercial use. So what are we going to create on this course? For this course, we'll create this game. It's a simple 3D game with 3 levels. The first level is fairly simple, but it will introduce all the basic and important concepts of Unity like Unity Editor, 3D objects, camera, lighting, scripting and much more. In the second level, we'll learn how to create obstacles for our player. We'll also learn how to kill the player and restart the level. And finally, in the third level, we'll make the game more challenging by adding some spikes and enemies. And here, we'll learn how to animate objects in Unity. And we'll also learn how to create a simple UI with a button. And in the end, we'll also see how to export this project for different platforms. So, why this project? Well, this project includes all the basic concepts a game developer needs to know as a beginner. Now, we'll be using C# as our programming language, so it would be great if you're familiar with C#. If you're not familiar with C#, you should at least be familiar with object-oriented concepts of programming. So that's the overview to this beginner's course to Unity. Now we're going to begin with the first video in the course, Interface Introduction to Unity. So I'll see you in the next video.